The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
It's Curtis Axel, taking on all comers.
Man, this could really get ugly.
The following contest is a battle royal, and it is for the $1 million championship. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Let's see if our challenger can capitalize.
You know, this may be one of those rare occasions where the champ might actually be the underdog heading in. I don't remember a scene like this since JBL was champion.
I don't remember that.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, John Cena.
John Cena looks fired up tonight, King.
When isn't John Cena fired up? He's always ready to go, regardless of who his competition is.
You're looking at somebody whose career could change forever with the win over the champion here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg.
Okay, here comes Goldberg.
Oh my gosh, Cole, look at him. He looks more powerful than ever. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
introducing the challenger from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the United States champion, Kevin Owens.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. Man, you can't beat the atmosphere here in Las Vegas. Would you listen to this crowd?
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide star, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guy in the room. How you doing?
As you know, King, Enzo Amore is never afraid to say what's on his mind.
Yeah, and for some reason, this kid's internal filter is switched to the off position. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one. Challenger on the roster that could take the title away from this champion. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
To see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
King, you've got
compares to other all-time strongmen. And two, how do you beat him?
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory,
I'd say.
Challenger starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
You know, we've talked about Curtis Axel's incredible family history in this business, so it makes complete sense that he's powerful, tough as nails, ruthless, and skilled on the mat. Well, and dare I say, perfect when it comes to stuffing that WWE rulebook right through a paper shredder.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And there goes the superstar.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Curtis Axel's strength and ring savvy makes him a nightmare to compete against. Axel possesses great lateral movement and is not afraid to leave his feet to inflict pain on an opponent. Curtis will push his opposition right over the limit and pull out all the stops to score a victory.
Well, Curtis Axel has had some great mentors throughout his career. They've helped him hone his natural gifts of strength, speed, toughness, and that famous Hennig mean streak. Axel's abilities are not to be taken lightly.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Man, that one rocked him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
When this guy's on, look out.
I think he's through playing around.
F5. Count to 20.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain.
Oh my gosh, he's been eliminated from the match.
Bam! Oh, there it is, what a maneuver. That's how you pull away an opponent. I love it. The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And the turnbuckle does the damage.
I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is.
It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
We know what's coming here.
He's been eliminated. Goldberg hits the canvas hard.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And that one hurt his hand. Really pushing his opponent.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
And there's the last elimination. Put this in the books.
Here's your winner and still the $1 million champion, Mike Wilson.
Wow, what a match. The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win. And look at our champion, once again, a winner.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.